hey, midlife mamas, you know, growing up, we are taught in society that, you know, it's really important to take care of your body and work out. So we learn how to work out physically, and then we go to school, so we learn how to work out our brain. But what we are never taught how to do is work out our feelings and our emotions. Nowhere in school do we learn that. And then we're just thrown off into the world and we gotta figure it out. Most of the people running around don't know how to process their feelings or emotions, and that's what's causing a lot of our issues. So at the root cause of everything is a feeling that we haven't been able to process. If you're having some sort of body issue, weight issue, it's about your unprocessed feelings. If you're having, like mine, things going on, unprocessed feelings, relationships, money, all of it, unprocessed feelings. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking that you need an emotional trainer. Like, let me be your coach, your trainer, and we're gonna have like an emotional boot camp. So you're gonna come to class and I'm gonna teach you, I'm gonna make you sweat, and there might be some tears, and you might do some like emotional burpees, and it's gonna be really hard when you're doing it, but at the end of the class, you are gonna leave feeling like a rock star on the endorphin high, knowing that you can process any emotion or feeling that comes up for you.